look at what they found. Run, run, running wild. Every tag and every track. Their life is in your hands.
This is police brutality at its clearest.
So I can't ask out whoever I want to just because of my circumstances? I don't think so, right?
Suspend Murphy now.
All of a sudden, you've been labelled as a predator. Ruin your life.
No one's saying you can't talk to women. There's a time and a place.
I literally don't give a fuck about the police officer. Can we concentrate on finding the murderer?
Am I missing something? This policeman hasn't done anything.
Hello, is that the lead detective on the Gemma Dream case? This is Anushka from BBO News. I'm calling about the recent allegations made against your colleague, PC Daniel Murphy, who propositioned Bella Rose, a key witness in your case. Care to comment? Right. Thanks.
need to report my boyfriend, Craig Earl. He shared a private video of me online. It was just for him. I didn't know he was going to put it on the internet. Please, I need you to help me take it down, please.
Detective? So, we've got a problem. I don't think it's Gemma. I've had a look at her pictures, her content. I've been analysing it to the victim we've got right now, and she's a size 7. The victim we've got, she's a size 5 on her feet. Let me send you some pictures, and you tell me what you think.
I'm Gemma Dream. Who the fuck are you?